Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to look at a further 3 maths tricks you can use as lesson starters, amaze your friends, or just sharpen your arithmetic skills. Check out our previous video, linked above, for even more magic maths tricks. Let's dive right into this first magic maths trick. Think of a number between 1 and 8. Multiply it by 2. Then multiply the result by 5. Subtract 5. Then add 7. This final answer is made up of your original number as the first digit, and the number 2 as the second digit. Let's see how this trick works. Maths trick 2. Think of a number. Multiply it by 2. Add 9. Then subtract 3. Divide this result by 2. Now subtract the original number from this result. The answer will always be 3. Here's an example using this trick. Let's have a look at this final magic maths trick. Think of a 3-digit number, all 3 digits must be different. Reverse the digits to form a second number. Subtract the smaller number from the larger number. Now add up all the digits in this result. Your answer will be 18. Let's go through an example. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Check out the channel for more maths videos.